Hello, YouTube people, it's Grizzly here, and I'm back with One for Man, Trio Gaming, and Mr. Mortensen.
Hello, people of the internet.
I heard Flufferman.
Okay.
Flufferman!
So anyways, Flufferman. We're back on the forest, and we're going to go start entering caves and stuff. Whoa. We're going to go see if it's with that red paint. I'm also thinking it might be possibly where all that cash and all the
Josh.
Other stuff is.
Holy crap!
A couple different spots I think it could be.
Alright. So let's go this way. Back to the same
code. Oh no! I almost killed Josh with a tree.
Yeah.
You took away all people, my man. Armor. I had full bone armor on, dude. Okay, I lied.
Geo, stop.
I had half bone armor and the rest was camo.
Hammo?
Camouflage?
Yep.
Oh, I thought you said hammo.
No, he said camo.
Hammo. I heard hammo. Hammo. Okay, I heard hammo. Let's get over that.
Geo, where are you? Let me throw this tennis ball at you.
Do you know where the bench entrance is to try and get the red paint?
Well, I know where the red paint is. It's in
the... Yeah, which one's the best entrance to get into? Because there's
You need to stand right there for me.
Why? What's that?
What are you guys doing now?
I think they're throwing tennis balls at each other.
Yeah, they're probably on fire. Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, I was a little on fire. It backfired on me.
A little bit on fire.
Alright, so let's go and enter a cave and get cracking.
Where is that? Crackling.
What?
What is that, Josh? Trying to shoot me with your bow? Oh, it's your... Hey, buddy.
What? Hey, buddy.
Let's just say I heard like a bow string. And
oh yeah, there's a trap over here. Gotcha. I forgot about that.
Yeah, don't walk into the trap.
Geo, walk into the trap.
Nothing's gonna happen.
Well, you already took all of Josh's armor, so you know. I guess that's
fair. That's nothing. I need to stick.
Are we going to go into a cave, or...?
I'm going to the one that I know has red paint, right at, like, pretty much right at the entrance.
Just wait for everyone else to...
Yeah, I'll go there and you'll find me, and I'll just wait outside the cave.
Are we jumping down the whole...
No.
Oh.
Did you already do that?
No, I'm, like, right up here.
Yeah, don't. Just don't do that, please.
Not until we actually find the thing that we need.
Because I saw Amanda over by the hole, and I was like...
Deer slice!
What?
Yeah, lag. I was gonna try and kill the deer, but it lagged way too much. A bit of leg. I want a leg.
Oh look, a tortoise.
Tortoise.
No, tortoise.
Tortoise.
Turtle. I'm gonna say tortoise forever now because...
Tortoise?
It annoys you. Just kidding.
Tardis?
Yeah.
I'm missing some of my cassettes. Weird. I'll have to find some more.
Oh, those mysteriously vanish.
Yeah.
Oh, look, I have 12,070 leaves. Okay. I forgot I farmed those.
12,000?
Yeah, 12,070.
I don't believe that's 12,000.
It is.
Watch I can believe 1,200. Send me a picture of it. Screenshot it and send it to me.
Oh, I said 12,000? God damn it, I'm dumb. I meant 1,270. God damn.
What? 1,270?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's more likely, because I know you farmed them one day, but I know you could not have...
I farmed them in, like, an entire, like, half of an episode, I've farmed
just
leaves.
Hi, tortoise. You can't go in there, bud. Scooch over that way.
Push him into the hole. Do
Man,
it.
Crushing his dreams.
Pretty sure this wasn't the cave we were in, but okay.
I know which cave it is, it's the one with the red paint. So, yeah, there's that.
There's more than one red paint, so...
I haven't seen more than one, so yeah.
So yeah, there's that.
It's drugs band gang.
Not oh god, for anyone else.
The specific crack makes me lag.
I'll be there in a bit.
Yeah, it's not giving me the passengers now either. It didn't do it last time either. Interesting. Game works. I mean, sorry, glitch works.
Shoot, I need to get rid of this cassette player.
Good job.
I can't even hear anything down there.
Shoot, the slag!
Are they permadead now? Nope. They're not permadead. I couldn't turn them until I get on the rope. Alright. Time to get my Molotovs out, because I have like... Oh, I thought I had 8.
Lag.
And apparently I have 6.
Hey, my manifest stayed this time. Good.
Wait, did mine stay? Oh, wow. Okay, all my passengers got back again from last time. Interesting. Oh, it's nice. It's a weird viewing angle glitch. That's why I couldn't see him last time. Okay. It's weird.
Whoa. I hear that.
Well...
Dude,
don't mind me. I'm just using
Jump
body pinatas to get money.
Oh, I can't get on the rope with a Molotov, can I? Oh, yes, I can actually.
Keep going.
All I'm gonna do is I'm gonna run. Never mind, he sees me. I was gonna run past him and then he saw me. Actually, I'm just gonna do it anyway. I'm just gonna run past him. One at a time, though.
Yo!
Why did you? Oh, why did you jump down?
That's stupid. I'm gonna
die. Okay, I'm gonna run past him and distract him. Hey, big man. Wait, he's not killing you?
No. I think I'm in a part where he can't.
Wow, you're invincible. Just kill him.
I can't tell where he's at, so.
He doesn't target you. He's just gonna stay on him. Just don't go to the right. Just go backwards. He can't hit him. You killed him alone!
What?
You killed him solo because he couldn't kill you. He couldn't hit you. Man. Pro right gamer Geo is... Gaming. It's in his name, gaming. Pro gamer.
Oh, that's
interesting. No, more like lucky gamer.
Guys.
What?
I have an issue.
What?
What is your issue?
I can't move.
Let's do what Leslie's last time then. I'll just crouch here and push you. There we go.
That was interesting. Thank you. But
it's happened before.
That was weird.
It's happened
before.
Probably the glitched body.
Well, I thought, at first I thought the Zach's keyboard just died or something. You are going to hit someone.
If it died, I'm sure he would have noticed a little bit. I think the lights would also turn off. Is it even RGB, actually? I don't know if it is RGB.
I don't have the lights on right now.
Oh, there's a thing here. I don't think was this here last time. There's like a piece of paper with stuff on it.
Probably not. They said they added a few story things. Remember?
It's a restraining order.
Are you serious?
It's a restraining order.
right here.
Jessica Cross, Matthew Cross. So Matthew Cross got a restraining order against Jessica, I guess. And that's where we're getting some backstory here. Well, that's definitely a new thing. So yeah, that saying that the paint had like quest item.
Geo,
important
this.
Thing.
I want
the paint.
This. Okay, let me go back to where this is.
Interesting. So they're actually progressing things now, which is good.
Okay, so protected against aggravated stalking or harassment. You must obey this order. Oh God, that's so bad.
Wait, who?
His wife.
Whose wife? The character we're playing?
The main character, yeah.
So, one of us is Matthew Cross, or several, I don't know. the player model, that is.
You know what is dark? Is the fact that we're finding it, and he's keeping it.
Yeah.
Hey, bro,
your son's dead.
Alright, so we found that.
Good job, Amanda.
Now
you're actually wearing a
paint.
Skull.
So, huh?
Not you're wearing a skull paint. Mask, and you're red.
Yeah. So are you, Josh.
I also have dirt on my hands, so... I really kind of just want to search where to find this freaking key.
You can do it.
We've been through all the caves before, so guys, I'm just going to search how to find the key, because I don't think we want to go through these caves 7 more times trying to find it.
I mean, that is a
good
plan.
Or just look for paint locations.
Look for paint locations and Timmy's toy part locations.
Yeah, because we don't. Spend if 2 years. If we just find the key, then that'll be boring. Yeah. You know what I mean? It's more fun if we figure out what cave it is. Or,
yeah, but
you know
that
I mean?
Will take freaking years. I said fuck. It's fine. I said fuck.
So it's fine on the forest. It's just
Buzz pretty good.
Minecraft.
What was that?
Oh!
What?
Oh!
What?
Hold on. Give me a second. Where is it?
Where are you pushing me?
Have it! We have it!
What?
You have the key?
Where is it?
Where was it?
It will be up by your feathers on your
bag.
It.
Okay, so you just get it from... What the hell?
No.
You just get it off the bat.
Do you remember when we went into that mass grave? Where there was
We already have the key card.
Okay.
Wait.
We're actually progressing.
We had the key card.
Huh?
Do you have the key card?
Yes, so this whole time we had it.
Well,
let's go.
The mass grave was a new thing.
We have a house down there. Let's just go.
Okay, give me a second. Hold on.
We should all bring sticks, make sure we can make a drying rack so we have food down there, of course.
I have 20 sticks.
I also have 20 sticks, so we're good.
For a drying
we can
rack.
Make like two of them if we really wanted to. So we can actually do something now. That's shocking.
Well, hold on. Oops.
I know, I'm holding on. I'm just saying. Whoa, you look like a creep while you crouch. I probably do too.
Yes.
Hey, do I have skull on?
Hmm?
Do I have a mask on?
Nope.
God damn it. I need more masks. Oh wait, I could just put on some more bone armor. Have a mask now?
Nope.
Wow, really? That's fine.
So now? What happens after we open this door?
What?
You have your arms and your legs.
We win?
I used six, and it's not enough to get a skull mask. Wow.
Nope.
Okay,
you have your arms and your legs. You don't even have a chest piece.
So, would you like to go into that door right now, or would you like to go and find more paint cans to try and progress to get more of the backstory?
I vote for finding more parts of Timmy's toy.
Well, I don't know about Timmy's toy. Hold on.
I only have the torso.
I kind of agree, but it's just like it's been so long.
I don't think I even have the torso, dude.
Timmy's toy, the forest. Oops. We're cheating, guys. We're cheating. We're hackers.
What do we have?
I'm not.
I don't have a head or legs or arms.
Yeah, I don't have
torso. I have torso.
Yeah.
Where would the torso be? Because I don't know. Oh, I have the torso.
I only have torso. We never got the head in this version.
Yeah, nope. We never got. We got
the head before.
Yeah,
we did
it
last one.
Why can't we just
and
put on one of
these skulls
on the head?
Someone wiped out all of our old saves. I'm not pointing any fingers.
Shut it.
Why are you identical twins right now? Jesus Christ.
Wait, seriously?
You're the exact same. You're both holding lighter. You both have the same armor.
Alright.
You're both the same character. You both have skull mask. You're both red. You are identical.
Wait, really?
You are identical.
Guys.
You are basically twins.
Huh.
Come up here.
I'm just...
Why?
So, looks like there might only be two parts currently.
Just the head and the body.
And then there's Geo, which is the guy that we don't know who is.
That's the character you're playing as, Mortensen.
No, I'm playing it. Oh, I am?
Yeah, you're the black guy.
Is that why I don't... Nice. Is that why I don't get a mask then? Because I'm black?
The game is racist.
Yeah, it is. Why can't black people have good cool things?
Anyway. God dang it.
Do I have a mask on?
Why is this thing side device?
Don't question it, just go with it.
I mean, I kinda am. Most of this playthrough.
Fine.
Can you walk on it?
What I'm trying to do is try to get it between my legs, so it looks like a very funny image.
Was that me that got a knock on the door, or anyone else? Because I heard a knock.
Yeah, Gio, you did it wrong.
Yeah.
Maturity.
There we go. I did it right.
dum dum dum.
Okay, yeah. I'd like to do something.
I know, I'm just trying to see what I can find. What was that pump?
That was me.
Wow. Because I used to have a good map for this. It's probably on my laptop and not on my phone, but... So, I've only found that there's Timmy's... I can only find that there are two Timmy parts, and I can only find two red paints currently. They said there is seven?
Dang, oh, seven. It can be...
They said it can be found in several locations, not seven, just several. One is where we're at currently, and the other one is in the main cannibal village.
Oh, that's actually kind of practical. It's on the surface.
Do we want to go do that one real quick?
Let's do it.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's go.
All right. Yeah. And then between this episode and the next episode, I'll look for the map on my laptop. Yeah. See if it gives us anything. If not, then we'll go into the sinkhole.
Huzzah! Man.
There's like a laptop that I saw a video of yesterday that I'm like, this is the first time I've ever actually been tempted to buy a laptop.
Is it,
It has a 1050 Ti, so it has good graphics, of course. It's decent for a laptop. It's like a thing you bring to hotels if you, you know, you want to play games. And it had like a really good, thing of like so fifth generation CPU from Intel. I don't remember if it's an i7 or an i5 though, that's the thing. It's like, it's only $800 for a laptop with like specs better than what my other desktop is. And that's really good. And that's like a really good price for a laptop too. Like Acer, they're good with that stuff.
Well, did you hear about Razer's new project?
The one with three monitors.
Yes. That is crazy.
In the meantime, Apple has added a touch bar. Something that my 8-year-old laptop already has.
Yep.
Apple sucks, you all know this, it's fine. Oh, you know what? That's not
so
even
so if anyone's viewing this episode on a Mac, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, but
get rid of the Mac. Get rid of it.
You know what? That's not even the craziest one.
If you're watching...
Amanda, did you see the giant laptop? The one with, like, a curved monitor?
Maybe. I don't know.
Because the other one is the prototype that they're probably never going to actually make into an actual product. There's a laptop that is, you know, like, it's desktop-sized. you can barely call it a laptop, in fact. It has two 1080s. It has an i7, actually, like, from the new line, from, like a 7300 or something.
Jeez.
And it's like, it's giant. It has 8 USB ports.
Wow. Let's go back and sleep real quick to make a day first.
But it's like, this stuff is crazy. What did last year do? Last year was like nothing, and now it's just like everything is off the chain. It's insane.
Shit. I forgot what I was gonna say. Oh yeah. Well, with the Mac thing, the only reason you should have a Mac is actually editing videos.
Yeah.
And stuff like that. Apparently Mac is incredibly good for that.
Well,
just ask Captain Sparkles who
or you can build a custom PC that's tuned to that, it'll still be even better.
It wouldn't be a laptop though.
The thing with the Mac is it is a laptop, which makes it so affordable. Plus it's it just has incredibly good ability with editing. Like Captain Sparkles uses his mainly for editing and music, but he dumped his into the tub on accident during the ice bucket challenge.
I laugh.
Hey, everyone ready?
Yeah.
Sleep.
It's like, because there are still better machines out there for the money for editing, but like the Mac is the most conventional and most like it has an easier OS to work with. That's why people use it for editing.
Yeah.
I would still just buy a Windows laptop with like an i7. Yeah. That's like really high up. Like maybe in 6700 HQ. That's like the highest you can get for a laptop. That's like actually kind of decent.
Alright, so how do we want to get down there? Do we want to risk dropping in, or do we actually want to
No, we will
take
not do that. wait, aren't we going to some... Are we going back in the sinkhole, or aren't we going for the other paint?
Oh, wait, yeah, the yeah, paint. The We're going paint. For paint. Yeah. I am crazy, I'm sorry. I'm tired.
You're not crazy, you just forgot it.
Isn't yeah, that I not... did.
At least you didn't have, like, some mastermind conspiracy theory to kill the world. You're not that kind of crazy.
What's the time on yours, Josh?
20 minutes.
20 minutes.
Okay, so before we go hunting for this.
Let's go back.
Okay. Well, you don't have to go back.
I'll just stand
so,
here.
Oh, wait, I should actually go back to get food. So, we're going to end this video here, guys.
Stop,
I don't,
Gio,
I...
stop. Stop. All right, stop right now. Stop.
Oh, God. So, we're going to end this video there. Thank you all for watching. Like and subscribe below. Go check out these guys. And we shall see you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Close it.